OBS Studio is an incredibly powerful and versatile program for streaming and recording, and is the most popular one out there. Though it's powerful, it's also daunting. Adding overlays, sources, and scenes can be tedious, confusing, and take a lot of time. We want to make that easier. That's where scene collections come in. These are bundles of high-quality, professionally designed overlays that come fully pre-assembled. Scene collections include everything you need to start streaming right away. Graphics, sounds, transitions, scripts, and more, so you can start your production in just minutes. Starting now, scene collections for OBS Studio will be available on Elgato Marketplace. Now, if you've set up scene collections before, I can hear some of you thinking, great, this is nice and all, but it'll take forever to set up and it can be rather annoying. Unzipping files, placing files in specific locations, and yeah, historically this process hasn't been great. And you need to find any other sources that are missing, like microphones or perhaps a camera or capture card. So, alongside overlays on Marketplace, we're launching Marketplace Connect for OBS Studio, a new plugin that lives inside OBS Studio that makes this workflow incredibly simple. Let me show you. When you find a scene collection you like, get it on Marketplace, and then back in OBS Studio, it'll appear within the Marketplace Connect plugin in OBS. From there, it's just a few simple clicks to get set up. Another rather annoying situation is when a scene collection includes a plugin. Popular ones are Move Transition, Advanced Scene Switcher, Shader Filter, and there are many more. Well, with Marketplace Connect, it'll tell you exactly which plugins are part of the scene collection and take you to the download page directly. Once the plugin is installed, restart the setup process and it'll be smooth as butter. During setup, you'll be guided through configuring any sources that require either audio, like selecting a mic, or video, like selecting a camera or capture card. By the time you click finish, you'll actually be ready to stream. It's pretty awesome. So, how do you get started? Well, first things first, install the new Marketplace Connect plugin for OBS Studio. You can get it right from Marketplace or from our downloads page. Then find a scene collection you like on Marketplace, then open OBS Studio. If this is your first time, log into your Marketplace account by heading to Tools, then Marketplace Connect. Now, all your scene collections will show up automatically and are ready for setup. And just like that, setting up a high-quality stream in OBS Studio is no longer a tedious, time-consuming mess. That's history, folks. Honestly, it feels a bit like cheating. Marketplace Connect takes all the hassle out of the equation so you can focus on what really matters, creating amazing content. So, go ahead, install Marketplace Connect, grab your favorite scene collection, and experience what we believe is the easiest OBS setup ever. If you're a maker, check out our other video about how to get your scene collections published on Marketplace. Link in the description. Thanks for watching.